I am just hoping that in the next 25 more years, the ADA will evolve into something much more integral to the community, and that people who have benefited from the ADA now can look forward to a brighter future for their kids who may or may not have disabilities themselves, and look for a more integral type of setting for everybody in the community as well, whether they have disabilities or not.